Hello everyone, so here we have 3-digit number and subtract it with another number.